Hi, I'm Dr. Surekha Tiwari. I have two clinics, one in HSR layout and the other is in ACS layout, Brookfields. There is a statistic which says that 40% of the people who reach the ICU or the emergency of a hospital thinking that they are having a heart attack are actually having just an acidity attack. God's sense of humor. The heart is situated on the left side of your body or the chest, and the stomach is situated right underneath the diaphragm on the left side of the abdomen. Sometimes when the gas fills up, when the stomach fills up with too much gas, it does not allow heart its action, in which case there is a radiating pain to the left arm, and that is where people confuse it with the conditions can get confused. Indigestion is a tendency. People who have long-lasting indigestive spells should look after their indigestion. They should be treated very systematically, because these symptoms can truly be very confusing for patients. It's not wrong for a person to think he's having a heart attack, whereas he's actually having an acidic attack, and vice versa is also true. A lot of heart patients complain that they thought that they were just having an acidity or an indigestion, and they were actually having a minor angina attack. You can treat both the conditions separately. Please investigate yourself properly on all both the accounts. And both the things have a very, very effective treatment in homeopathy. Especially indigestion is a functional disorder, in which case you don't have an ulcer or you're not dealing with something which there is alteration. But it can be dealt with, and gas is something which is a result of bad habits, bad volume of food, and also bad quality of food, which can easily be controlled.